The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the Women's Championship.
Make way for Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Rousey possesses amazing striking skills and is one of the world's best submission specialists.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
A woman who has elevated her game. She knows it will take her very best to walk away as champion.
You know, when you think headline, a pay-per-view, who do you think of? This woman right here. Mickie James. Can't
you see? I'm a rockin' Southern girl running wild and free.
Hey, I'm walking through the door.
High-class style, country to the core. Backwoods,
uptown. A six-time champion. This woman has accomplished in her career, and then talk about her all-time great rivalries with Trish Stratus and Beth Phoenix.
I think you've got a list of great matches a mile long, but let's talk about her sixth women's championship. Mickie has an opportunity tonight to make a little bit more history.
If anybody tries to bring me down, they'll be picking themselves up.
Introducing the challenger, from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey! And introducing the champion, from Richmond, Virginia, she is the women's champion, Mickie James!
Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That's how you should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Wrench in the arm. Not done yet.
Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock. Boom! She wants to make her escape and let the referee know it is time to go.
She's pushed into the corner.
Laying in those shots in the corner.
Producing a trampling.
Oh, barbaric amount of stomps.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And the referee stops the count before two.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to...
Uh-oh.
No reversal catches Mickie.
Just launched.
Connected.
Palm strikes.
Here she goes, advancing up the side of the cage.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over. Trying to escape the cage.
Ripped from the top rope.
Oh, no. She is sent plummeting to the canvas.
Covered by the champ.
She kicks out at one.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Bad predicament right here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Launching.
Splash!
Ronda had that scouted.
Athleticism here from Rousey.
All the way over.
Here's a pin for the title. And the champion avoids the two count.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Boom!
Knock him down. Ouch. Champ's got the pin to retain. Kick out at one for the challenger.
Still in it. She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Oh, by the challenger. Champ with the shoulder up.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Uncorks another one.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
Not many places for her to go now. Victory could be in sight for her as she continues up and over the top of the cage.
She's looking exhausted from the climb. Does she have the stamina to make it out?
And she is making climbing this steel cage look easy.
Has to find a foothold now to take that first step down.
Takes incredible guts to make this climb.
Looks like they couldn't get too far before being caught up with. Superb awareness countering Rousey.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
She's making that ascension up the cage. And she's gingerly balanced on the top of the cage. And the Sky may indeed be the limit as she continues to scale the side of the cage.
She could be nearing the end here.
Mickie James able to reverse that. She's going for it. She's able to capitalize on the moment and make her way up the cage.
She's probably come to the realization of how high up she is now.
She gets stopped short of making it to the ground.
And now she's in a bad situation.
Victory could be in sight for her as she continues up and over the top of the cage.
She can't be liking the view from up there. Going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top. Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
And now she's been able to scale the side of the cage. And the Sky may indeed be the limit as she continues to scale the side of the cage.
Yeah, she looks completely drained of energy.
Looking pretty precarious up there at the top.
It. She's done. That looked painful. This thing isn't over yet.
And she is making climbing this steel cage look easy.
She has to come down somehow. Hopefully it's in one piece.
And a new champion is officially crowned.
Baddest woman on the planet, Rousey, Ronda!
is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper.